5-3. Air Force playing in their season finale or home finale against San Jose State. Late in the first half, Fly Guys careless with the basketball. Myron Amey Jr. with a man jam. And speaking of man, Joe Octave bullying his way in. Nice bucket there. But Doherty graduate, Lucas Mormon. The block at the buzzer. He was the star tonight. 4 blocks, 10 points, 12 rebounds. The force snaps their 9-game losing streak as they win 58-54. High school.